January put a cold face on the Dutch royal wedding, but the hearts of the people were warm. Princess Marguerite, the Queen's third daughter, drove with her fiancé to church for the religious part of the wedding ceremony. The proud man, who is now her husband, is Pieter van Vollenhoven, a 27-year-old lawyer. The fact that he is a commoner, and also Dutch, has pleased the people of Holland, who have echoed the Burgomaster of The Hague's statement to the princess, "You are one of us." St. James's Church had a large congregation whose privilege it was to see the historic wedding. Crown Princess Beatrix and her husband Prince Klaus were with other members of the royal family at the deeply emotional ceremony. The bride met her husband when they were students together at Leiden University.
Ik neem u tot mijn vrouw en tot teken daarvan geeft u deze ring.
Ik neem u tot mijn man en als teken daarvan geef ik u deze ring.
Marriage is completely approved of by Queen Juliana and Prince Bernhard. Mr. van Vollenhoven, now doing his military service, was married in the uniform of an Air Force cadet. It was the happiest day so far in the life of Princess Marguerite, made doubly so in the knowledge that her choice has made the people happy.